rehearsal that you heard about is ready to pay off, because as you can see by their costumes, they're going to do something Western. And here's Bob to tell us about it.
Over the years, the cities and towns of New Mexico were home for some of the men who were the legends of the West, men like Johnny Ringo and Billy the Kid. There was also the fictional town of North Fork, New Mexico, where television audiences tuned in to see a man named Lucas McCain, the rifleman, played by Chuck Connors.
You know, the West is a state of mind, a state where everybody lives. I call it the eternal frontier, where there's always a beautiful sunset to ride off into and a glorious sunrise to wake up to. The pioneers who made New Mexico happen were not afraid to build, to battle, and to bleed, because they had a dream for themselves and for all of us. Their spirit is still remembered, not only in New Mexico, but all over America. And some say their spirits still ride the mountains, silhouetted against the sky.
Thank you.
Congratulations, ladies, you were great. What a spectacular number. I don't think there's a town in all of the United States you couldn't take over and look great doing it. Bravo.